Getting down to the wire in Iowa after months of campaigning. An hour from now, the presidential caucuses will begin.
WDN's political reporter Tamon Bradley is live from my old stomping grounds, Des Moines, with the latest. Hi, Tamon.
Hi, Micah and Joe. Good evening to you guys again. We are coming to you from Roosevelt High School. This is in Des Moines. This is a sight tonight. The clock, as you can see, people are just now beginning to arrive. Organizers are still setting up at this hour. This is where a caucus will be held. I want to bring in for you Jim Maurer, who is a former vice chairman of the Iowa Democratic Party. He's a Biden supporter. We're not going to give Biden free airtime, so I want to ask you instead about how things are going to play out. What's happening here right now?
Well, people are arriving, setting up. There's a lot of excitement. We're expecting a really high turnout, and so it's keeping the chaos organized. As we go into the big gym here, we're already dividing people into their preference groups, and a caucus is really a party meeting. So we do a little bit of party business first. We sign some petitions and things like that, and then we get down to the nitty-gritty, and we'll see what happens after the first round and the realignment. That's where it gets really exciting.
And how long does all of this take?
Well, if things go smoothly, we've made some changes to the caucus process after 2016. We're hoping it's going to go a little faster, but you know, it really depends how many people show up, how many preference groups. Hopefully, we'll be, I think, wrapping up in about 90 minutes. But we'll see what happens.
And how many people do you think will be here tonight at Roosevelt High School?
I think we're expecting somewhere between 750 and 1,000.
Wow, that's incredible. Remarkable turnout. All right, well, thank you so much.
You
good to see you. So that's the scene here tonight taking place all over the state. Democrats and Republicans are going to their respective caucuses to cast the first votes in the presidential nominating process. We're live in Des Moines. Tamon Bradley, WGN News.
All right, Tamon, tell us a little bit about how the process has changed this year, because there's been some discussion about whether the winner tonight in these caucuses will really be that clear.
That's exactly right. The first thing to keep in mind, Joe, is only a handful of delegates needed to win the nomination will be awarded tonight. So that's the key. It's very much about momentum. And we're going to get different totals that will be announced. We'll get the results of the first choice,
yes,
which is not final, because they check to see if candidates get 15% to see if candidates are viable. But and then we'll get the overall total number of votes at the caucus, and then we'll get information about the delegates that are awarded. It's a big change, so that gives the campaign potentially an opportunity to spend the results.
All right, Tamon, thank you very much.